The reason why this department is amazing, mainly because of the people in it. I really like the personalities in the department. I like talking with everyone. I like talking to them about theater and talking to them about school, talking about like whatever. Working with them in performances is always awesome. You know, you're working with these different people who have like several different talents, different like takes on certain characters, on different plays, and you get like different perspectives and different, just various variants in the department that I don't think you can get from a lot of other departments. What makes us special is like, you know, it feels like a family. And as cliche as that sounds, I'm so serious. Like, it feels like a family. Like, everybody knows each other, everyone, you know, performs with each other, gets along with each other. And it's just really fun to talk with everyone, get along with everyone, and especially perform with everyone. Recently, I competed in the Region Literary Competition at North Cobb, and I competed, I was alongside BC and Jessica and Calvin and Jocelyn, and in my specific section, the humorous monologue, I won first place. The reason why I thought that is because, you know, I went up to Ms. Smith, and I went up to Mr. Dunn, and, you know, several others, and they helped me, you know, hone my skills and, like, hone the monologue that I was practicing for. Like, they helped me break down the character. Mr. Dunn helped me with like transitions and how to give meaning to certain words and, you know, characterization techniques like physicality and whatnot. And I think anybody can learn those same skills if they join the department. Working with Ms. Smith is pretty fun because what happens is, like, you know, when we're running lines and stuff like that, like if we're doing like a read through and stuff, she'll really like engage you and like help you with your lines and stuff. Like with me, when we were practicing, I was having a lot of fun because, you know, I got to say my lines and she was giving me a lot of advice that would really help bring out more of my character. I hope you become part of our theater department.